expect people that work a 9-to-5 job that can show up late for work without an excuse. They show up, take full responsibility. Hey, I'm sorry I'm late. It'll never happen again. I overslept. I apologize. It's irresponsible on my behalf. If I do it again, fire me. I respect people that can do that, because I can't do that, because I'm a fucking liar. I am. If I'm late, something happened. I don't give a shit. Something drastic happened.
Yo, dude, sorry I'm late. I was on the highway, and a fucking baby was running on the highway. Yeah, I know, right? Shit's crazy. So I get out the car, I start chasing the baby. In my mind, I'm like, why you running, baby? That's what I'm thinking, right? But I'm like, what do you do? Because I can't just grab the baby and throw the baby in the car. That's kidnapping. I fuck around, go to jail. I got a little butt. I'll get raped. I know they'll fucking rape me in jail. I ain't trying to get raped. So I had to make a decision. I was like, shit, what do I do? So I decided to adopt the baby. What I did was, I downloaded this app on my iPhone, this Adopt the Baby app, right? I put the barcode on the baby head. Boop. That way the baby knew he was my baby. I put the baby in the car, I go to pull off, I turn around, a deer was running towards the car. So I'm like, oh shit, this deer is about to eat the baby. That's what I'm thinking, right? But then I look closer, I noticed the front part of the deer was a deer, the back half was a zebra. It was half deer, half zebra. So I'm like, oh shit, it's a deer, bruh. Like, that's what I'm thinking. It's a fucking deer, bruh. So I call the zoo, I'm like, yo, it's a fucking Debra out here on the highway. He was like, what's that? I was like, half deer, half zebra. He was like, did you just make that up? I was like, I think so. He said, well, bring it down. So I get down there, he sees it. He's like, oh shit, it's half deer, half zebra. I said, that's what I was trying to tell you on the phone. It's a Debra. He was like, okay, what do you want? Do you want money for it? I said, no, I don't have that type of time. I gotta get back to the car because my new son is in the car by himself. So I get back to the car. Turns out the baby that I thought was a baby wasn't a baby. It was a grown-ass man with Benjamin Button disease. Let me tell you how I figured this out. I figured this out. When I got to the car, the baby woke up. I was like, hey, I'm your new dad. I just adopted you. He was like, you ain't my dad, bitch. I'm 65. I said, God damn. He said, I got a disease. I was like, you got that Benjamin Button. He was like, where's my deer, bruh? I said, I knew that was a fucking deer, bruh. I knew it was. I just took it to the zoo. He was like, well, how the fuck am I supposed to get home? I said, you ride that motherfucker, man? Anyway, long story short, that's why I'm 5 minutes late for work, because it took a long-ass time for me to get the fucking Debra in the car.
I'm Kevin Hart. This has been Stories with Kev. Come back next time for some more stories. Or shall I say some more fun?
What'd I say?